of me and you.
Yeah.
must be going now, our families are waiting on us. You get it?
We're supposed to get.
I will,
Hold on, Merry Christmas and God bless you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. God be with you.
I really thought that it would be Jesus when we opened up the door.
So did I.
Perhaps he will come now. Should I put the kettle on?
Please do. I'm glad to talk.
What do you think he will look like? Jesus.
I can't say, but we will know.
Will he be wearing his robe and sandals as if he lived in Galilee?
Perhaps.
But it is not.
Well, then we will invite him in, give him a good hot cup of tea, and then break the loaf of bread.
Don't forget the shoes.
Oh, I will forget the shoes.
I'll go. Oh, Conrad, it's not him. It's a thing.
Let me see. Let her come in then. Here. Come and see that. Will you fill a cup for me, please? You don't look well. You must have something to eat.
What if
Jesus
comes on
the
baker's
cup? It will be alright. Don't worry. Keep the baby and we'll be eating. It's fine. Where are your shoes?
I haven't any shoes. Shoes come from me. I haven't any of them either.
Bring the shoes from the shelf, please, will you?
Which one?
The pair that is wrapped.
Look, Conrad, those are.
These will just fit, I think. Here, try them on.
Quiet. These were to be your Christmas present, Conrad, but the beggar can't wear good your nice shoes without good moral thoughts. Perhaps my mother can make you another pair.
Always done in the name of Jesus.
I'll be good now.
Oh, Conrad, you gave him away the shoes that you made for Jesus.
The beggar needed them. And besides, shoes are but a poor human's gift to the Savior of the world. Thank you for my socks. I like them.
But you didn't even get them.
Oh, well.
Oh, I really thought that it would be Jesus when I opened up the door.
It was a poor old beggar with no
two bucks up here, but it's more. Come on, sit down. Do you have far to go?
No, only to the end of town. So I was going to see my sister at her house, and I was hurrying to get her sunshine. She's sick, you know. I didn't want to ask anybody for help.
William here is good, strong, good. I think that he would carry your buckets to your sister's wife. Would you, William?
Oh, I don't mind. Those become all gone.
I will ask him to wait until you return.
Okay. Oh, I'm ready then. Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Come, Lord Jesus, fill this house. was a beggar with bruised feet. I was the woman you chanced to meet. I was the child lost on the street.
But when did we see you before?
I was the beggar with the frozen feet.
When did we chance to meet?
I was the woman and the child who was lost.
When did we see you, Lord?
Inasmuch as you've done it without counting the cost.
When did we chance to meet?
Inasmuch as you've given to the least of these.
We offered you food and shelter, Lord, and shoes for your feet.
You have given these things to me.
Of course, Lord, of course. Thank you. William, wake up, William. Wake up now.
Did he come? Is he here?
Yes, William. He came. He was here.
Why didn't you get to see him? I was sleeping. Why didn't you wake me up?
You saw him just as I did. You gave him a pair of socks for his foolish feet. You carried a heavy burden for him.
I don't understand.
He came just as he promised he would. And he found love. He found faithful hearts. Whatever you have done for the least of these, you have done for me.
He's dead.